couldn't believe what I've been reading about in my grandmother's journals. You know, she had a lover. Do you believe that? Nana was 100 years old.
Mm. It seemed that the Howard women have exceptionally vigorous libidos.